cold and losing my control. Your light is gone and lonely darkness fill my soul. I wish that you could save me from my isolation. It's way too complicated. Let's stop this conversation. Let's stop this conversation. We got no relation.
The Rainbow Pikachu. I am looking for the Rainbow Pikachu, and that is what we are hoping that we get today. Any secret rares, any gold cards. We've only opened one box before, and I got this one from a different LGS, so let's see how we do this time around. As always, my friends, leave a like, leave a comment, and definitely hit subscribe and the notifications bell, so this way you know when I go live or when I drop new content. We do Monday mornings at around 8 in the morning, and then also try to do either a video drop or a box break or a video live video on Thursday nights. So definitely hit sub if you want to see some more content like that. And as always, my friends, you can always stop in to get yourselves a code card, because all my code cards here are free for you guys. I don't play the TCGO, so I figured might as well get away and add that as like a bonus for jumping into my content. I would just want to say thank you guys for stopping in, and let's dive into this. Alright guys, we have here a Vivid Voltage booster box, 36 packs of goodness. We've gone over this one before. Like I said, this one I got at a different LGS, so we are just gonna jump in. I hope everybody here is having a wonderful night. I will say that 2021 is off to a unique start. I've been seeing a lot of memes, and I think everybody can agree with me when we say that 2020 just passed the baton, you know? It's definitely different. Try not to shake the table so much. I have a very wobbly stand, and I'm hoping to hopefully upgrade that in the future. Alright, my friends, here we go. Box is a little beat up there, but that's okay. 36 packs. Oh, goodness here. Here are all the artworks, my friends. So we have a Zarud, a Celebi, an Orbeetle, and a Pikachu V-Max. Give me a second, I want to make sure that, because I posted my thing in a group, and hopefully that the admin, the love, I think it'd be pretty neat to post that kind of stuff in a group and allow everybody to kind of join in. We've got some Vivid Voltage sleeves to kind of go with our box break today. As always, my friends, we're going to do a mix of different packs here. Definitely want to give ourselves the nice random love. Comment below what you guys think we're going to get for our amazing rares. So many packs to go through here. You want the Chonkachu. Awesome, Ren. Alright, we're gonna start off with our first pack here. The Celebi pack art. Alright, guys, let's do this. Let's jump it right into it, guys. There's a code card for everybody. I'm not going to bend the pack, Jack. Alright, we got Skiddo. Energy. Alright, guys. Let's set the mood. Swellow and a Lycanroc for our first pack. Did pull a rare and an uncommon for the reverse holo. Second pack. Let's see what we got, guys. Let's see what we got. Blitzel, Slugma, Beldum, the Milk, the Whopper, Hitmontop, Macargo, Whismur, and a Shiftry. I always mispronounce that. I always use my R first. Alright, guys, you know what? Let's go Chonkachu. We're gonna look at each pack art here. Alright, the Whoop. Trash. Hit the wall over there. Cottony. Barracuda. Stunfisk, Mightyena, Weedle, and our first holo is a Shaymin. There's no shame in that, my friends. There's no shame in that. I know, terrible puns. Terrible puns. You guys gotta live with it. Alright. Let's see. We did a Chonky, a Celebi, an Orbeetle, Zarud. You are next. See, I wouldn't bend the pack simply because I've seen what happens when you get paid to bend packs. It's not the best. Alright, guys. Clefairy. Whalmer. Dynamo. Execute. Hitmontop. Croc-a-Rock. Delmize the Anchor, Leon, also a rare, so that's awesome, two rares in this pack, and a, a crocodile. Oh man, I'm definitely gonna be using a lot of these carts to fill my binder. I have a lot of binders to go through, or a lot of carts to go through. What happened? My music. It's thinking. There it goes. I don't know why it's being weird, but that's okay. Pack. Got a Woobat right off the bat. Oh, oh, Alex almost did a no-no. Woobat, Beldum, Blitzel, The Milk, The Goat, Energy, The Otter, Carolis, Sableye, and a Beedrill, the troll himself. Let's do this. Come on, I want secret rares. I want the full arts, you know? I want the fun stuff. The stuff we don't got, you know? We gotta fill in the binder. Alright. Chimeco. The Zebra. The Slug. The Rod. Getting a lot of milk today. Shuckle. Alright. Cramorant. Sir Chester Bath and a Lucario non-holo. So uncommon and alright. Let's separate our main hits. Stay up there, Trevor. Stay up there. I hope everybody's having a good night. It's definitely gonna be an interesting one. Gotta work tomorrow, so I gotta wake up early for the kids, you know? Do for the kids. Alright. Sword and Shield, Vivid Voltage. Four from the back, or two. The Cotton Ball. See, I gotta go through my binder, because I'm not sure which ones we have. We have V, I know that's for sure. Moo Moo Cheese, we got that one. Lucario, so we got a rare for a reverse. And a Zygarde. Look at him blasting. He just went into blasting, you know? He's got those two guns. Come on, give me something. An amazing rare. Give me some juice. Some juice, want the good stuff. Trash. Oh yeah, I feel it. I feel the energy in this one, guys. Oh, ho, 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 a V card right off the bat. So first ultra rare goes to a colossal V. Hello. We have this one. That's okay. That's okay. So we got a Flareon and a Colossal V. So we got two. We got one rare and an ultra rare. Alright, starting to get spicy in here. try to go for an amazing rare. Come on. Let's go for an amazing rare. That's what we want. Rockruff and a Charizard non-holo. Still a really good hit. Definitely something that people are looking for. Remember, in this set, you can only get two versions of this card. You can only get a reverse or a non-holo. If you want to get a holo of it, you have to go and you have to get it through the deck that they have. I'm going to put that in our hits pile here. And keep going. See if we can get more than one Charizard out of this box. Can we get a reverse and can we get a non-holo? Do this. Let's get another one. Come on. That's three. Mightyena, Beauty, Macargo, and a Flareon non-holo. So we got two Flareons now. One a reverse, and one a non-holo. Jack, you are absolutely right. That was a nice hit. That Charizard is very nice. Anything Charizard right now is nice, as you may know. As you may know, my friend. Oh, Jack. Since you're on the stream, I want you to see this card. Okay? This is the Rowlet I was telling you about. And for those that are wondering what's going on Monday I will drop a video, and you guys, did I do the card trick already? I think so. But anyways, as I was saying, I will drop a video on Monday, and you guys will see where I got that card from. So I hope you guys enjoy the content. Alright, Cramorant, Chimeko, and a Shaymin. Because again, there's no shame in loving some Pokemon. The texture of that card is amazing. It's got a nice shiny glimmer. Almost gave that to myself. Almost gave it away. What we were going to get. Well, not what we were going to get, but you know what I mean. Alright, here we go. Oh, come on. Charmeleon, we can now continue the evolution line. And Manectric. Non-holo rare. Man, the hits are going in slow today. Let's get an ultra rare out of this pack. Come on. Ultra rare. Ultra rare, come on. Give me the fire emojis in the chat. This way I get the fire, you know? Do it, Jack. Do it for the lulz. Kakuna. Let's do this. Sableye. Duskull. And Magearna. Alright. Magearna Hollow. My heart hurts, but I feel like we're just starting out. We still have more than half the box to go. And it's... Oh man, that pile is getting bigger here. Alright, my friends. Sandile. Whalmer. Weedle. Energy. Rocky Helmet. Galvantula. Wash Energy. Coating Energy. And a Pikachu V right on cue with Jack's fire emoji. That's awesome. That is awesome. Check that out. Oh, I think this one has better centering than the one I have in my binder. So we're definitely going to have to swap this out. Right on cue with Jack's fire emoji. Thanks so much, Jack. I appreciate that. Look at that hit. Alright, let's go. Now, I want the Chonkachu. Will we get that Chonkachu luck? Let's get that Chonkachu with the luck going. Let's get that vibe rolling. Woo! The animal is here. Talo. Sandile. Let's go! Come on! Zamazenta on cue! What? 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 Did I slip in an uncommon? A Whimsicott, but we got a Zamazenta, amazing rare. Let's get another. Woo! Let's do this! The energy is flowing now. Look at that. Another hit. Oh man. That, for those that don't know, that goes in the that uncommon reverse slot. So you can have a green code card and still get an amazing rare. That's what's up. Let's get more. Come on. Come on, I'm getting hungry. I want more. Ren, if we don't get that Chonkachu, you gotta get me a monster tomorrow. Let's do this. I'll take either one. Drillbur and an Alcremie. Alright, starting to slow down a little bit. Man. Oh man, oh man. Let's do this. It's going from the other side. Come on. I'm hungry. Let me get some of this. We got one more pack, Ren. Hope your wallet's doing okay, because you need to get me a nice big monster for tomorrow. Charmander. Let's go. We've now finished the evolution line of that Charizard that we pulled earlier. Ninjask and a Lycanroc. Back to the other side, my friends. Oh, man. Last pack. This is your third pack, Ren. Nessa, Nuzleaf, Energy, Zapdos, and a Toucanon. All right, Ren. I'll take any flavor, except anything milky. I got this on camera, remember. Alright, guys. Alright, alright. Let's go. Come on. I want fire out of this one. I want fire. Let's do this. Chitat, Clobopus, the Goat, Shupit, the Seed, Energy, Rocky Helmet, the Emo Boy, Tynamo, and Exploud. Alright. Alright, Alex. Next one. Come on. It's the next one for sure. The next one for sure. There we go. There's the code card for you. Four from the top in front of the two. Let's do this. Oh, that one's gonna... No, it's just my eyes. My eyes playing tricks on me. Drillbur. Whalmer. Cottony. Come on. Energy. Swoobat. Loudred. Oh, that one does have a damage on it. Oh, that sucks. It's got a bend. Cottony and a Drapion V. Ultra rare. There we go. So far, we've got five really good hits out of this box. But we want gold. We want gold. Come on, let's get in on that gold. Let's do this. Come on. Sorry. Camera went out. It's got the 30-minute timer for live view, and it only records up to 20 minutes. I don't know why. I think it's my memory card. I gotta upgrade it. Maybe I'll upgrade it to like a 256. This camera itself isn't equipped for streaming, but Charmander non-holo and a Muzzdale. It's not equipped for streaming, but it's all I got, my fams. It's all I got. That was our last reverse rare hit. Poison Gang. That's for sure. Poison Gang. My first ever shiny was a Scorpy from Sword and Shield. And Nay was there to witness that after being shiny hunting for days. Let's keep it going. Come on. Let's get some gold. I want one gold card out of here. And we've got a Leon. This is definitely a card that we want to have in our binder. My goal is to collect every card of Vivid Voltage and make sure that I have one of each reverse rare or reverse holo, one of each rare, non-holo, and all the above. All these ultra rares, all the secret cards, but I want to pull them. I want to pull them. Picky Peck, Great Valley Squirtle, Chimeco, Energy, Shuckle, Dalmise, Troombeak, Exploud, and we've got a secret rare! Darmanitan VMAX. Come on! Definitely one that we need. Let's sleeve that up. Oh man. Vivid Voltage, you have not let me down. That is for sure. That is for sure. Vivid Voltage has not let me down. Come on guys, let's get in on some more. Let's get in on some more. I want gold. Two energies in a row. Stunfisk, Muzzdale, and another Lycanroc. Pulling a lot of Lycanrocs today. A lot of Lycanrocs. Alright guys, we're down to half our box. Maybe a little less than that. It's getting a little scarce in here, my friends. It's getting a little scarce. My trash bin is getting a little full. Joltik. Putting the keys in the outlet. Don't do that, it's not good. Energy, Galvantula, Go-Goat, where's it going? Metagross, and a Whimsicott. Non-holo rare. All right. Come on. Let's get some good hits. I want some fun. Some fun hits. Let's get an amazing rare out of this. Come on. Seedot. Phanpy. Shupit. The Pooch. The Energy, because I need some. Sableye. Cramorant. Hakuna Matata. Oshawott. And a Jolteon, non-holo rare. All right, guys, it's definitely starting to slow down. We have out of our box here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 booster packs left. We're a third of the way in now. And so far, for our hits, we've gotten a Galarian Darmanitan VMAX, secret rare. Drapion V, Zamazenta, amazing rare, Pikachu V, Charizard, non-holo, and a Colossal V for our first hit. So far, so good. You want to get a second Rainbow Rare run? You willing to bet another monster on that? Oh, Jack, I'm sweating, because we've got so much to go through still. Okay, 4 and 2. Let's do this, fam. Talo, Charmander, Energy, here are the uncommons, friends. Electric, Dalmise, Duat, and a Yan Mega, non-holo rare. Let's check in on my notifications here. Alright guys, let's go in. That away. Alright friends, Trubbish, great value Squirtle, energy, and we've got a Celebi amazing rare, and to follow that up, we've got a Pikachu! What? What a pack! What a pack! Oh god! Woo! Oh man! Oh man, I think I get a heartburn. We've got an amazing rare Celebi and a Pikachu. Friends, I think I'm getting lightheaded. Oh man. Oh man, what a box! What a box! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Look at that! Like, my god. My god, I don't know. I can't hear the music right now. But tell me if in the chat right now, the music is epic. Come on. The last time we pulled a really good card, the music lined up. Let's go. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh. Yes. Yes. This was an amazing pack. Let's get two. Come on. Jack, you got the right. Oh my god. Oh. That was a solid pack. That was a solid pack. Oh man, look at that Celebi too. Look at that Celebi. Oh, let's keep going, guys. Oh man, right there. Let's get the rainbow. Come on, that's what we're going for. We want the rainbow. We pulled one, let's pull the other. Let's go. This is a solid box. Alright friends, let's keep going. Oh, my heart is racing. That was a solid pack. Slugma and a Terrakion. Oh man. Oh man. Can the hits get any better? Can we pull more? Ren said we can get two secret rares out of this box. We've already got two amazing rares. Can the pulls get better than that Pikachu VMAX? Let's, dude. Trash! That flew at the wall like a ninja star. Meridiana, Charmeleon, and a Samurott. I think right now we are just missing the reverse holo Charizard. And we've got the entire lineup. Oh my god. We started this pack with trash. Sorry. Excuse me throwing the pack. They're not the pack. The card. I genuinely don't like that Pokemon. Don't ask me why. It just looks bad. Cottonee. Aracuda. Ninkata. Picky Peck. Energy. League Staff. Charmeleon. And a fortress. Alright guys, we're down to our final five. Let's call the hits, guys. Let's call the hits. Oh man, my heart is racing. I don't have any water down here. Oh man. Voltorb, Rattalo, Rockruff, Yanma, Wooper, Surchester Bath, Galarian Stunkfisk, Clefairy, it threw me off because it was a non-holo. And we got a Ninjask for our rare. Alright, guys, give me one moment. I will be right back. I'm gonna go get a drink of water because otherwise I'm just gonna have a forced vote tomorrow. And I might get sent home because it's gonna sound bad. Alright, I am back. Oh, man. What a crazy night so far. Hydrate. Gotta hydrate. Alright, guys. We've got just a few packs left, and we are done for the night. This has been amazing so far. Oh, man. There's a code card, like always, this way you guys can use that for the TCGO. Let's go! Let's do this! Glavapus. Alright, let's start it off. No trash in this one. Energy. Galvantula. Swellow. Puchiena. And a Zapdos Holo Rare to go into the first pack back here from our little break. Alright, my friends, I will let you choose the last pack. So quick in the chat, put which pack you want me to open up last, and we will save that one for last. Which one has the hits? Come on. We'll leave it between one Zarude and one Celebi. Let's go. There's a code card. Zarude it is. Ren is calling the Zarude. Alright. Let's go. Eevee for my daughter, like always. Save all the Eevees for her. Opal, Matang, Eevee for Romy, and she gonna give me good luck? And she did! Togekiss VMAX right there. What a hit. Let's go. Another one to go for the binder. Thank you, Romy. Look, she's gonna get that Eevee right there just for that one. Oh man. Let's keep going. All right. Down to the final two, my friends. Down to the final two. We want that Rainbow Chonky Chew. Voltorb. Rockruff. Let's go. Hype it up. Let's do this. Trainer. And an Ampharos V! Yes! Nothing but hits! Look at that! We are ending this night off strong, guys! Alright. Alright. Friends, we are down to our last pack. Now, Ren, you called this pack. You called it. Let's see if you're lucky. Man, this code card is thrashed. This might have been one that was like right in the front here. 2, 3, 4, and 2. All right, guys. Let's go. Eevee for my daughter. Seedot. Electrike. Clefairy. Fanfy. Energy. Nuzleaf, Opal, B, Mightyena, and a Full Art to end the night! Woo! Oh man, this box was amazing. This box was insane. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, for all of those watching today, thank you. Thank you for joining in. Man, we have some shiny cardboard today. We got a Full Art B. Oh man. Ampharos. Togekiss VMAX. A Pikachu VMAX. Celebi back to back with the Pikachu. What a pack! Colossal V, Charizard, Pikachu V, Zamazenta, Drapion V, and a Darmanitan secret rare. Oh my god. My mind is absolutely blown away. The energy, I feel it, man. I just feel it. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Oh, man. I can't wait to update our binder. I will post pictures on my Facebook page and on my Instagram of our binder so far. Oh man. The three mains for me. My top three. If I had to put the three, alright, I would definitely do. Oh so man, it's a hard hit. It's hard to say because I prefer the Full Art over the secrets, but I really like that amazing rare. I would put number three. Thank you, Jack. Thank you. I would put number three at B. Celebi for number 2, and Pikachu for number 1. That, just because that pack alone was amazing. And for those just tuning in, rewind this. Rewind this, because it was a slow start to begin with. But man, oh man, it picked up. It picked up. Woo! The animal, man. The animal in me is just... Oh. I'm happy. I'm happy. Thank you guys for tuning in. It is now 1-8-2021. Let today be a great day. Let today be a great day. Because we started off our day great. We did this right here. We started off on a great, great page. And I hope you guys have the wonderful rest of your night. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Don't forget to hit like. The likes help, the comments help, and the subs help. I'm trying to get up to 50, hopefully sometime this year. I'm okay if I don't. I'm just happy I'm having fun. That's the basis. Having fun, living a stress-free day. All right. Good day every day, Jack. Good day every day.